All right, Carolyn and I were just out taking a crop walk after the nice 1.67 inch rain, and we were walking in the pepper field, and I picked up this arrowhead. It's a really fine and sharp chert arrowhead. I'd love to be able to use it this fall. Early cherry tomatoes. These self-seeded in our winter bed and grew as volunteers, and our members are now getting these tomatoes.